combat. Whoa. Hold up. Whoa. 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 Hello.
Expelliarmus.
Stay tuned. We got stuff cooking up in here.
What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Dreadlocula, and welcome back to Hogwarts Legacy. So in the last episode, we found the Chamber of Maps, which was actually hidden under Hogwarts, big surprise, by one of the old professors, Rockham. And now we have to do his little trials that he has for us to figure out what everything else means, I guess. Like, well, apparently he's been planning something like this whole time or whatever, and only way for us to figure out what exactly it is, we have to do these trials. So that's actually what we're finna go do, is continue with these trials, and yeah. Bro, I'm low-key the drippiest wizard in Hogwarts. Also, be sure to drop a like and subscribe on the video if you are enjoying it. I greatly appreciate it, and thank you. All right, pulling up on the location.
Off on another adventure, are we?
All right, and we gotta wait for what? Professor Fig, I believe. Yep, there you go.
Over here.
Fig, my guy. What's up?
We're not alone. We are not. Ranrock's loyalists. Around a dozen, I can see. But could be more. Can't we apparate past them into the tower?
All right,
we could
beat them, bro.
But we've no idea what's in the tower. More importantly, however, I'd like to know why they're here. They've set up camp just ahead. I suggest we investigate a little before doing anything else.
Okay.
Let's go.
Well, this isn't ideal.
No, it isn't. This way. And I'd suggest we use the disillusionment charm here. No sense in announcing our arrival.
Oh, yeah, that's this. That's the invisible one.
Quickly now!
Ooh, stealth time with the professor. This is sick. This is like one of the coolest professors you could ask for, honestly.
Stay hidden and cast Petrificus Totalus.
Petrificus Totalus.
Petrificus Totalus.
Well done.
Nice. Are we going in? Okay. Alright, well,
Hello? Smash Petrificus Totalus.
Okay.
Orders. Directly from Ranrock.
These orders indicate that they're after something to do with names. What names? And why here?
Okay. Oh, hello.
I will draw blood. Taste goblin silver.
Okay. Well, we're fighting now, Professor. I'm on the wrong one. Oh, no. Stop it. Do it fine.
You can't stop
us. Whoa, Professor! Come on, man! Oh my gosh, bro. More ancient magic? Easy. Oh, whoa.
Many goblins have always been antagonistic towards wizard kind, but this is different somehow.
Different in what way? Please explain.
I'm glad that's over. Best head inside.
Okay.
Looks like we found the entrance.
I mean, yeah, it wasn't hard, dude. If only I can go in.
It's locked.
Revelio.
What the? Did you do that?
An unlocking charm.
Oh. Very handy. No time now, but if you don't learn it soon enough, we can work on it back at the castle.
Yeah, let's work on it right now, actually, dude. I'm a quick learner. What's this?
I wonder who this is.
With robes like that, it could be anyone.
I was gonna say Merlin.
I imagine these brooms have been enchanted for centuries. Never seen an...
Welcome to San Vakar's Tower.
Oh, what's up, Rockham?
Hello,
waiting
Professor.
For us.
Did you say San Vakar's Tower?
I did. Professor Bakar is a keeper you have yet to encounter. I'm glad to see that I was correct in presuming that we would meet again soon after our last encounter.
So is this like dead
or what?
Though
I surmise, based on the commotion I heard, that you did not have an easy time getting to me.
We did not, Professor. We encountered goblins outside the tower.
That goblins were aware of my vault is disquieting enough. But if they have also made a connection to this tower, then the threat may be greater than I thought. All the more reason for us to move forward. Downstairs, near the entry, a reservoir of ancient magic, like those you've seen before, has been unlocked. Commanded to access a doorway. I'm afraid I cannot say more. As Professor Fig cannot join you, he and I will, in time, see you back at the map chamber.
Okay.
Remember what you see.
All right.
We're going to need to understand how Ranrock's loyalists knew about a tower that once belonged to a keeper. For the moment, however, you've more important things to set your mind to. A reservoir of ancient magic, I believe?
Yes, sir.
Then I shall leave matters in your increasingly capable hands. That said, be careful.
I will, sir.
Yes, sir.
I'll see you back in the map chamber.
Bro, I'm so drippy. Like, it's actually Rebellion. Crazy how much...
A reservoir of ancient magic.
My dude has.
Downstairs, near the entry.
Let's go. Oh, it's right here. This is so sick. Every time he uses ancient... Whoa. Like, we're really powerful. Holy...
This could prove dangerous if I'm not careful.
It's alright, bro. We got this. Into the first trial. I wonder how many trials there are. Like 4 or 5, maybe.
I've seen this before. In Gringotts and the restricted section.
Yeah, this all does look really similar.
That must have done something. Best have a look around.
What? So how does that work? Did I just open a... Oh, so this is... I don't think any of this is like in the actual world. Unlike, like, it's like the ancient magic joint world that we see. Because there's clearly something like going on here. Okay, okay, okay. Woo, 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 woo. What? That's actually really cool. Oh, yeah, we're finna fight. There's some more ancient magic here. Hold on. Oh, this is sick. There's so much going on.
All traces of ancient magic. Something must be different.
What? This is so sick. Like, the ancient magic is literally taking us to whole different parts of something that's not even here, I guess.
These are never a welcome sight.
Oh, that's a big boy. Holy.
This time.
That's a huge one. Oh! Oh, he's going up. Yep. Yep. Easy, easy, easy. Easy, easy. I need to use a disarming joint on him, but that's a close range one, bro. Where's my disarming one? Oh, close.
Expelliarmus.
Yeah, put that down, boy. What you gonna do now? Freeze you. Wait, did that not work on him? Did he not get frozen?
Compulsor.
Expelliarmus.
Yeah, put that down, boy. You're done. You're done. And your boy is in you and help you.
Expelliarmus.
Oh yeah, actually.
Protego.
Actual bad help. Niji, you're done. Oh, you cursed them too! I forgot I got those talents, bro. That's so sick. That's pretty cool. I will be honest. Oh, more fighting herd. Yeah, drop that. You don't need that. Yep. Oh, come on, buddy. You gotta be faster than that.
Repulsor.
Oh, repulsor does nothing. Glacius does though, nice. Wait, for like a second. Oh, ouch. That hurt.
Incendio.
Oh, that was.
Confringo.
Yep.
Incendio.
Oh, you're gonna die. You're dead now? Yep, you're hurt. I think I want to change it up. I think I want my disarm joint on my first one. Oh.
Accurate.
Oh, I did not see him coming. Off. Oh, I destroyed the whole pillar. You're done, buddy. Goodbye.
Confringo.
Yep. Nope. Oh, no. We'll be right there in front of you. Let's get this guy. Thank you. Finish him off. Finish the big guy off. Here we go.
Levioso.
And it's got all the yellow around him.
Incendio.
Oh, that's so short range, bro. I remember that.
Accio.
Oh, come here. Oh, stop it. Easy. Be honest, this is easy, even on hard, man. Alright. Ooh, 5 potions? That's what's up. Oh, that's a boss arena. Might not be a boss, but we could fight. Yep. Oh wow, that's a lot. Yep. Let me insta-kill you, thank you. Thank you, there we go. Oh, that was close.
Good for you.
Yep, cool.
Incendio.
Yep, cool. Incendio.
Expelliarmus.
Yep, Expelliarmus. Oh, that's not going to hit. Freeze you. Oh, stop it, big boy. There we go. About to die. Thank you. Oh, that hurt. Alright, cool.
Expelliarmus.
Easy. Now I just got these little guys. Yep. Chill out, man.
Incendio.
Yep. Easy.
Accio.
Levioso.
Incendio. Confringo.
Yep, you're done for. Easy. Combat clip. Whoa. Hello.
Expelliarmus.
This is a boss.
Glacius.
Okay, hold on. This is whoa. Not what I was expecting. Oh my god. What the freak was that? Yep, Confringo. Yep. Okay, pull the same attack too. You want to use some other stuff? You really pulled, you did. Yeah, okay, so I think that works on that.
Expelliarmus.
Okay, bro, ancient magic, bro. Come on, stop playing with me. Oh, can we hit with a visceral attack like in the... Wait. Yeah, we got out of that. Make sure we collect these. Glacius, come on, man. Cool out. Boom. Bring down the lightning. Bro, I feel like I'm Zeus gonna do that. Freeze. Frozen. Get away.
Good for you.
Anticlimactic, how he died right there. I wish it was like a little cooler death. That was nice though. There was a boss fight. I did call it. All right, bro, let's see what this does. Percival Rackman memory. Dang, the statue crying. Kids, we're back with that little girl again. I'm telling you, this girl is gonna be evil. Okay.
Your ability to transfigure the world around you is remarkable.
That's sick. Can I do that?
What is it?
My father isn't getting better. I don't think he'll ever recover from the death of my brother.
It is agonizing to see those we love suffer.
The trout was years ago, but the pain of losing him is as deep for him now as if it had happened only yesterday. He doesn't need pretty pillars, he needs peace.
Okay, so what are you gonna do?
What if I could help him, Professor?
You do so much for your father already.
It's not enough. I want to take away his pain.
Yeah, but she's gonna be a villain. This is gonna start her villainy.
It is tempting, I know,
to use this
magic that you're mastering to transfigure more than the physical world. But human emotion is a potent force unto itself.
Mm-hmm.
Even the most well-meaning and competent witch cannot possibly know the consequences of irrevocably manipulating it.
So I'm to watch as my father's pain destroys him.
What? Like, I feel like her intentions are good.
Pain to take.
But. Yeah, see, look. That's that. Alright, I'm gonna show you. Look right there.
Every year, a student sees something sillier than I could ever imagine in their tea leaves. Oh, Miss Morganach, welcome back to Hogwarts, Professor.
That's going to take some getting used to. Mm. Professor Rickwood?
Okay, so she hasn't become
a
villain yet.
I was so pleased to hear that you'd accepted the position of Defense Against the Dark Arts, Professor.
Sit, Isadora. Tell us about your travels.
I was actually hoping that you and the others might join me at my home this evening. There's much I'd like to share with you.
That would be delightful. We shall let the others know.
Very well.
Like a setup or something. 100%. I really don't trust her, man. She has like villain written all over her.
Another memory.
Pensive artifact.
Now to find a way out of here.
Okay.
small crystallized stone. That must be the way back to the map chamber.
Okay. This is gonna teleport me there. That's it. Nothing cool. Heard. Wow, this is beautiful. Yo. Oh, he's there now.
What have we here?
I'm a student at Hogwarts, sir. And this is Professor Fig.
Professor Charles Rookwood at your service. Has someone completed the first trial?
I have, Professor. Rookwood. We saw you in the Pensieve in Gringotts with Professor Rackham.
Indeed. So, you found the portkey to access Professor Rackham's vault, and you deciphered the map within the locket you found floating above that Pensieve.
I did. I found something that I can't identify floating above the last Pensieve.
Ah, yes. You'll find a similar artifact in each trial. You must take care to keep them safe. You'll need them to complete the journey we have set forth for you. Once you have them all, we will tell you what to do with them.
Very well. Are you able to tell me anything about the next trial?
Before you proceed, I would like to speak with Charles regarding the urgent situation involving the goblins.
So are they
the goblins? Okay,
bro, are they alive?
The student has
bro?
Seen traces of a powerful dark magic being wielded by goblin kind. They and their mentor, Professor Fig, not only encountered goblins lurking outside of San Bakar's tower, they also encountered a powerful goblin in my vault at Gringotts.
Hmm. I'm afraid it would be wise to halt the trials until we know more.
Halt the trials?
We shall defer to you in this matter, of course. Now then.
Wait, Professor. The name Rookwood. Do you think
that there's a connection to Victor? Perhaps, but we can't be sure of its significance, if
Victor
any.
Was a dude come
For
out
now,
right.
Tell me what you saw in the Pensieve.
Before the witch from the last Pensieve, Isadora, became a Hogwarts professor, she argued with Professor Rackham about using magic to remove pain.
Uh-huh.
Hmm. Hopefully the next Pensieve provides more context. For now, we should learn what Ranrok knows. I will be honest. I've no idea where to start.
Actually, I might know of someone. I saw Serona at the Three Broomsticks speaking to a goblin once. They seemed friendly.
Well, it's worth a try. See what you can find out. Of course, don't forget
my studies. Yes, sir.
Of course.
Before you go.
Okay. So then, Rockwood.
Professor?
Have you encountered swirling traces of magic in the world? Aside from those along our path?
Not that I recall. What are they?
Evidence of the Keeper's efforts to manipulate the power of ancient magic during our time. If I am correct, and I usually am, you should be able to use them to inform and enhance your own magic.
Nice.
Thank you, sir. I will look out for them.
Bird enhance. Oh, shoot. The fall? Dang. Oh, yeah, it's definitely fall. Pumpkins and everything. Alright, I'm gonna end it here. If you do enjoy the video, please do drop a like and subscribe. I greatly appreciate it. Head to the channel, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace out.